I feel special, warm and fuzzy inside.
Our mission here is not done. Even though we're preparing to go home, everybody's excited. As I said before, we've been here for a year. And to tell the truth, personally speaking, the battalion has done great. The 1st VCT has done great, so the 4th ID. So I'm satisfied with the job that we have done here in Iraq. What we're doing is we're searching all these containers right here, all the equipment that you see around you, to make sure that they're agriculturally sound. Basically, they're dirt, soil free, because what we don't want to do is we don't want to transport any organisms or any diseases or anything like that that originated here in Iraq that could offset the ecosystem back stateside.